Right hand shooter, the two. Yep, yep. Take your time because the water pushes you into it correctly. And if you just keep your paddle in the water, then you won't hit anything. That way you won't turn over. I prefer right side because you'll see a rock coming up, but just keep paddling water, paddling water, paddling water. Yeah, no worries. I'll let you guys go because I'm gonna muck around. Cheers, guys. That looks spectacular, if there's any consolation. All right, you'll be all right. Take it. Where he was. Shoot. Unluck. You'll be okay. Bit of water. All right. Cheers, guys. Woo. It's that way, right? Phew. Thanks, guys. Ah, another year gone. Excellent. Yeah, cheers, mate. I'll say that after I hit the rock. Yeah, just as easy either way. Oh, mate. Good level, but still hard, eh? Wow. Hey, well done. Made it here. Oh, well, that's okay. You got the fun bit coming. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Hey, cheers, guys. Yeah. Bit of fun now. Not efficient. good luck, mate. Phew. Hey guys. Phew. Yeah, I got it. Right side, right side! Oh, mate. Thanks, guys! You! Hey! You're all good. See, it's easier going backwards, isn't it? Yeah, it's not all stupidity, is it? Pass me when you need to. Yep, sounds good, Jules. Woo! It's which way? I'm going that side. Yeah, cool. Cheers, mate. Good luck, eh?
Well done, buddy.
Hey, thanks. Bit of a way to go still. I finished the old 1970s finish line at Barrack Street Jetty, so I have 2 more hours than everybody else. About another 6 hours for me. So I need the tape and I need the super glue. I assume no dad.